I don't speak very well, but I can understand. I asked him about Willie Mitchell. He said, incredible. Talks to me all the time.
That shot way through on Smith. And he just covers it up with the glove.
He doesn't know where it is.
No.
Didn't know at the beginning where it was. Look at that shot there.
Almost knocked it into the net himself. He put his glove down over top of it.
Very fortunate. It was under his toe of his right pad originally, and then it squirted back to the opposite side. Face-off win by Kopitar. Shot by Doughty as he finds a lane here. Now Smith doesn't know where it is. And even here, and he still doesn't know that it's not under his glove, it's beside his glove. What a break that is for Mike Smith and the Phoenix Coyotes.
Now the referee Chris Lee and his partner Kelly Sutherland skating over because they will have a conversation with Toronto just to make sure that nothing happened that they didn't see.
And yeah, it's so evident. You can see the puck laying well outside the net. It wasn't even close to being over the line in the net.
Smith, terrific numbers on the road. Much better than his numbers at Dobby.com. Face off one cleanly by the Kings here. Dobby with a shot right through, save. Rebound attempts. Ekman-Larsson was there.